I got in a truck and I proceeded to get up on 680, and I got off on 711 there, and I was coming down a hill, slowing down because there's a bend right there, down to about 45 probably. And then I started to go around the hill and I seen bright lights coming at me. I mean, and I just was scared because it's never happened to me before. But when I seen the lights there, I just panicked and held the wheel because I knew she was gonna hit me. And then in the last minute, you know, I tried to drift out a little bit. I was thinking maybe I could miss her, but she was coming so fast that she ran right into me. And when she ran into me, her car veered to the guardrail. And when she hit me, she must have took out my steering because the truck automatically steered itself and it drove into the woods. And I got scared, so I leaned down under the steering wheel and was trying to stay there because the noises was excruciating. I was so scared someone was gonna come in and get me. And then I watched the door and everything just peel off. And then it came to a stop and I was just crying and upset, and I didn't know what went on. My load come off, it come beside a trailer. The truck started to catch on fire. I grabbed a blanket, I put the fire out and was blowing on it. And then I was trying to find my phone and the wreckage, and I heard some lady say, "Are you all right? Are you all right?" And I said, "Yeah, I'm all right." And I was crying really bad. And then I got out of the truck and I walked to the back of it, and I was gonna walk down, and the lady said that there was three babies. She said there was three babies on the ground dead.